pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler calling the game for you along with Alan Smith. The football comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Well, whenever I've seen these two teams go head-to-head before, we've been in opening them up with a through pass.
Frey. Martinez. Neres. Promise.
Themselves a bit of time.
Very good challenge. Tries the shot. Renato Sanchez. Gay. And the winger in this attack is Di Maria. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. In goes the corner. He proposed the punch. This could be promising. See Edge.
Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Tight against the touchline, and pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. And now it's Essien.
Very good challenge. Chance for a break in numbers. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Di Maria. Here's Renato Sanchez. Can go in from here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
And now it's Essien.
Promising forward play from them again.
They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Ziyech.
It's given away.
He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Martinez. Ziyech.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Risky that with the back heel.
Made a quick interception.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
See Edge. Tackled well. The opponent's around him, that's good screening of the football.
And now it's Essien.
Trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
Martinez.
See Edge.
Fred.
Clear now. Has to be. We've got parity back again with that equaliser.
We've got a game on our hands here. Well, it's a fine individual counter-attack, isn't it? What a goal from him.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. On the attack here.
Di Maria. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
Fred.
See Edge.
Martinez.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Angel Di Maria. trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity.
Quincy Promise. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
They're looking good when they attack. It's a good example of his strength.
Essien.
Renato Sanchez.
Tries to shot here. Good block.
Neres.
David Neres.
Martinez.
Intercepted here.
And the winger in this attack is Di Maria.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye. And the defender trailing now. Here's a chance.
2 minutes.
No better time to score than that, and no wonder his teammates are delighted.
Off we go again, 2-1. Time now. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Fred. Ziyech.
Martinez.
Chance for the cross. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Decided to go short. He's got it away. Fred.
Angel Di Maria.
Able to make the interception. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Excellent attacking play here. Can open up the opposition now. It's a shot.
They pulled it back level with this goal.
For the visitors.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. They've got the ball back by that interception. Ziyech. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. That'll be a throw. Neatly intercepted. Set up to play on the break now.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play.
Blint. Nicholas Taliafico.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Promise. Ziyech. Interception here. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here's Renato Sanchez. Gay. Eder Militao. And now it's Essien. This does look promising. That's a great block.
Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
Fred. Quincy Promise. The break is definitely on. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. The pass not completed, really. Moreira. Found good room out here. Looking that extra yard.
Get his shot away.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Yeah, played really well. Two brilliantly taken goals, actually, and he'll be hoping from the substitutes bench that his team can go on and win this.
I have it. One or two options now in forward areas for them. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Out into the wide areas now.
Making good ground here. Juan Cuadrado.
Brave blocking. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Here comes the corner. He's gone for the header, not got the goal.
He's timed it well enough, just couldn't get in that direction.
The edge.
Guiding it through.
It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Here's Essien.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Jose Pedro Fuenzalida. He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack of the chase.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Opportunity here. Well, it's great. It's late. And it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Very good game. 3-2.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
This is one to take note of. We've got a defender being asked to play as an attack.
Cleverly done.
They've equalised.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen. Oh, he beats his man.
And that was a very well-timed tackle.
And now a throw-in.
Havertz, Martinez,
Ziyech, Diaz.
He's given possession away here.
Now there is some space in the wide area. Trying so hard to make the opening though. New, a chance to go in front.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were. Sure, that was a penalty.
Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Now he's lost the ball.
There's only a minute to go.
Havertz.
The referee has indicated
two added minutes. That's a bit sick now.
2 minutes added time.
Well, the break is on.
Di Maria! The shot gets blocked.
Now it's a corner. Let's go.
teams will square up again in extra time. Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now?
Well, coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and certainly it has been for possession. You can see there, it's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
Fred. What a good interception. Intercepted. They're looking good when they attack. Could whip it in from here.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Now Cuadrado. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Pedro Wenzelida. Gotta be quick now. Angel Di Maria. Ziyech. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Good vision. And the keeper doing his job. Jose Pedro Wenzelida. Probing pass. The attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 1 minute of added time.
Di Maria, very good attack. Broken up, 15 minutes of extra time left. And at the end of that, if the scores are level, it will be, of course, a penalty shootout.
So on we go into the second half of extra time. Here's Renato Sanchez. Wenzelida. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. On it back with an interception. Taliafico, Fred, Ziyech, possession given away once more. Ziyech.
Di Maria, steered in very classily.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So many goals.
Goal for the visitors. Number 21, Angel Di Maria.
Moreira. Cut out the pass. All that we've got left in this steered through. caught it, and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
There are 4 minutes left in the second half of extra time.
Angel Di Maria.
Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
And now it's Essien.
Di Maria.
Tackling, it's a real skill.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Hope you've enjoyed this game.
Wonder what Optimum Prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love for the betcha I chill. Flow.
Turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me, but I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret. Died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy. How could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy. And the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off. They link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting. Then winter time comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true. So now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury.
This is not for show, it's not for now and gone tomorrow. This is all I know, you're my people, you're my home. We've been in homes with the curtains closed. Passed on dinner tables, drinking soap. To wash up the ugly, to wash up the funk. To wash up the unforgiving, all we have is us. You matter to me. You matter to me. You matter to me.
Perfect day for football we've got here. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Our action for you today, and it should be very exciting. It's from the FUT Weekend League.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, the supporters so far have not been shortchanged, that's for certain. We've seen plenty of goals, lots of high-class play. The fans have come along today expecting more of the same.
They're looking good when they attack. Room for the cross. Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
This is the lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Renato Sanchez plays with Angel Di Maria on the flanks.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Ciro Immobile.
He might have put his teammate in.